Okay, here we go. Day 13. I think I'm gonna do this one. Three leaf mosaic. I'm gonna stick it. I decided I was going in this section here. So I can erase the E. And zoom in so you guys can see. Once I zoom in, I have to figure out where I have to put my paper so you can see. It has to go over there. All right. Think. Do like that. Like that. And then, do I want it more square? Already a weird shape, but I guess I'll make them square. So, what do I do? Step one. Yes. Turn the paper so that I can get to it. This is step one. Ugh, there's so many things on my desk. You don't realize that when you have an 18 inch by 18 inch piece of paper, which actually has a diagonal of, what is it? About 25 inches diagonal, that you have to have room for all of that going any direction. I need a clear space of 25 inches in all directions on my desk. That is hard to do. So, anyway, doing my best. What size do I want this? I think I want it small. And you're supposed to do one of these in a square. Then skip two squares and go in a square. Skip two squares in a square. Skip two squares and one in there. Okay. And then you're supposed to skip that one and then copy this again. Okay. And then in the one in between here, actually do one from half to half here. Okay. Should be one here as well. Okay. Never done this one before. It's probably pretty brave to do a pattern you've never done before without practicing somewhere. But you know what? I just do what I do. The next shape goes from here to here, like that, making sort of a shield-like shape. You would see okay, so in this one you would actually see this shape, right? That, right? Did I do that right? I think so. Then, this is where it's gonna get tricky. From the top of this one to the top of that one with a slight curve, like so. Right? Thank you. Okay, I think I did it. And then I was gonna do one of these variations, but I don't know which one. This one. Like that. Okay. Now we can fill that in. Thank you. I was out of screen, I apologize. It's really tough to keep this thing in screen. And still be able to reach it. And see what I'm doing and all of that. I definitely need more music. Not enough songs. Let's see if I can do that. Find me some more songs. Maybe some country or something. I don't know. I wish YouTube had some royalty-free music that was longer than a couple of minutes. But they don't. Out of screen again. That. Turn her around to a straight up direction and then her back out. Okay, she's coming along. Time for another day. See you guys later. Bye bye.